shed sea. Ghostly figure walked on me. An apparition in the night. It gave us all a fright. When Jesus walked on water. Jesus walked on water. I heard his voice across the sea. Come, Peter, walk out here to me. At first it felt like solid ground. I looked away and nearly drowned. Yet Jesus walked on water. Jesus walked on water. And as I look at this lost world, does my heart good to recall the night we looked for him and saw that Jesus walked on water. Jesus walked on water. When our whole world had come to ruin, with our Lord Jesus in the tomb, got the words he said, that he'd rise up from the dead. Yet Jesus walked on water. Jesus walked on water. And if you search for righteousness, and search for joy and happiness, cast your eyes on things above.